when I enter a room and meet someone for the first time, I really try to find out where they're coming from, their values, how they see themselves. Try to have a very individual approach to the care that I'm providing. I feel like I can laugh with my patients and cry with my patients and kind of run the gamut of that. So often it is longer visit or we do have more questions to go through, but I find that that's much more helpful for the person and for me to find out more about them. I'm Cheryl Cohn. I'm a DO and I'm an obstetrician gynecologist at Colorado Mountain Medical. When I was in medical school, I had a hard time deciding on what specialty to practice. And then I did my OBGYN rotation and did a delivery, and that was it. My specific goal is always a healthy mom and a healthy baby, and my eye is always on that outcome. It's been a pleasure and just an amazing part of living here to be able to see kids that I've delivered outside of work. In a bigger city, I don't think you have that ability. I think as an OBGYN, I've realized over 12 years that you follow women through their lifetime to see them go all the way to having their desired family and how many children they want. It's just very special.